Tonight, the Florida drawbridge operator who police say was working when a woman fell to her death through a gap in the bridge tonight is facing criminal charges. She was arrested yesterday and charged with manslaughter by culpable negligence. The incident happened in West Palm Beach last night. Police say the victim was already walking across the bridge when it started to go up.
An officer with the Jacksonville